My name is Alejandro Santillán. I am a neurointerventionalist at the Department of Radiology and Medical Imaging at University of Virginia, and I'm currently working at Bon-Secours St. Mary's Hospital in Richmond, Virginia. As neurointerventionalists, we see a wide range of conditions, especially patients who have vascular diseases affecting the brain and spinal cord. In the initial meeting, my patients will receive excellent care, the way I would like to be treated when I go to a physician. I think it's very important for patients to have a full understanding of their condition, explain them in simple ways what is going on, and offer the best treatment options that we have available.